Now, just 24 hours ago, there was another mess, a chemical spill on I-71. And for a while, it looked like nothing was going on. But those in charge want you to know there was, and it was with your safety in mind. If you were a part of this mess around this time last night, you might be fuming now that we know the leaking chemical that shut 71 wasn't hazardous.
And we provided all the proper paperwork to the firefighters concerning the chemical that had spilled.
And while you were parked, those on your waiting list at home might have seen the images of the last half hour of the three-hour shutdown, which showed virtually no discernible activity. Why one lane at minimum wasn't open sooner is an obvious day after question.
Until we knew, until that last half hour of the run, until we knew that we weren't leaking acid, ethanol, methanol, acetone, those other chemicals, until we knew that, we weren't going to open up any side of that highway.
So it was the other flammable chemicals on board that truck that took up the majority of time. Crews had to assess the potential danger, breach the truck, clean up the spill, and then decontaminate and withdraw their team safely in nighttime hours. 34 technicians, firefighters, chemists, all on and around the highway. It's not only the public safety that must be assured, but the well-being of their own safety personnel as well.
So this is a sequential process that we use, and there's a constant risk assessment that's done.
Given the situation, they're satisfied with the three-hour time frame.
And looking live here on 75, another three-hour time frame tonight, actually more than that. Inconvenient, but a safety-oriented situation. You have that again, only this time on 75 with a wreck instead of 71 with a chemical spill. They've routed northbound 75 traffic here onto a ramp and around this wreckage to get as many motorists moving as possible, but it's a major rush hour undertaking once again. Live on 75 at Glendale Milford, John London, News 5.
All right, John, thank you. And a reminder, WLWT.com, our website, is one of the best resources to avoid these traffic tie-ups. Day or night, you can get real-time updates and alerts and even view our live cameras covering the interstates for you. Click on our traffic section.